from East Gist Trailers. I have here a sample of one of our pre-machined vertical sidewall supports. And basically what we do is we take a 2x4, right? I thin it down with a joiner, and I dado out the grooves. And what those grooves are actually intended for is to fit clearance for a 1x4. This allows you to keep your walls flat and flush, so you're not encroaching on your 4-foot by 8-foot trailer deck.